Cher and Justin Bieber and I Don't Care. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Harry Styles. The Grammy winner is set to transform from pop star to pop art in Fame, Harry Styles, a brand new comic book from Tidal Wave Comics chronicling his biggest accomplishments and the story of how he rose to fame. The 22-page comic is available in digital and print format in both hard and soft cover through brightly colored superhero-style artwork and snappy captions. Fame will explore Styles'
dangerous almost.
Breakthrough with his
some of these look like bogus to me. X-Factor
and his present-day success as a solo artist. I'm thinking of a certain Harry Styles fans. Come shop Memorial
right here, $70. Lows,
like buy one,
I
get
believe it.
50% off select interior and exterior paints and exterior stains via Lowe's gift card rebate. Lowe's knows home improvement, valid through 531. More terms and restrictions apply. See Lowe's.com/rebates for details. 95.9.
The Mix.
Paid for by National Tax Advisory Services. Attention anyone that owes money to the IRS.
Oh, that hurt.
Actions against taxpayers who owe back taxes that were temporarily suspended for COVID.
If you owe $10,000,
definitely.
IRS tax debt. A special toll-free number has been established so you can stop penalty fees, avoid liens, and other
40 count or 30 count, huh?
It was on sale. The 40 was on sale.
At 800-761-2255
and
get the maximum protection afforded by law.
I got behind on my taxes. 40 was on sale for $30?
Yeah. That's not a bad deal, is it? It was seafood, and that was it. So I got seafood, I got a beef from another one. Ooh, mystery Pokemon. Mystery Pokemon could be.
Don't wait another day. Call 800-761-2855 right now before the IRS enforces liens, levies, or other aggressive measures. The call and counsel are absolutely free. Call now. Call 800-761-2855.
No. Nope.
Yeah, you had
a
fire.
No. He's wearing a thing.
Collar.
A vest.
Color.
It was red. That's a new one.
Yeah.
And you know what I mean, it's wearing something, so it's new.
Yeah.
So you have to know.
We're driving up the other side there to come down this side.
Yeah.
And freaking trucks. Yeah, they are. Look how far they're parked out.
Can't see. I mean, oh, yeah, I know I can tell.
The one's
behind us.
No, apparently talking about the park so far out in the aisle.
They're stupid.
That, you know, almost didn't make it past them.
If you hit them, it's their fault, not your fault. It's their fault.
I'm
going to
drive by.
I give a ticket. Okay. Yeah.
Pass in.
Damn, idiots. I give a ticket.
They're so far out.
They can get